It's probably one of UCF's best kept secrets. The university has an unbelievable cybersecurity competition team.
This year, they won their fifth national championship title. Western's Michelle Meredith found out how they do it, and we could only feature two team members because the rest are taking finals.
Did UCF's football team win the national championship this year?
No.
How about the basketball team?
No.
Well, I'll tell you who won the national championship. UCF's cybersecurity team. You heard right, cybersecurity.
I mean, our team did really well, and everyone on our team is super talented, but mostly everyone there was new to the competition.
The team, 8 students, have been competing all year long against 171 teams nationwide, including schools like Harvard. Oh yeah, they called for advice.
I consider it an honor to be, you know, thought of that way, that you have like Ivy League schools calling, asking for help.
And recently, it all boiled down to a big showdown in Texas. The team managing a system of 40 computers, 8 hours a day, 2 days straight.
It's a lot of stress because there's a lot of stuff we got to do, and there's only 8 of us.
Now, the way this competition worked, the students were working for a fictitious company, a gaming company. And while all the systems are running, people, fake callers, would call in and ask questions. At the same time, professional cybersecurity people who do this for a living, were hacking into the system.
And well, they won. They were able to handle the fake customers, fake managers, and prevent cyber attacks.
That's a big part of the competition, is learning not just the technical aspects, but the communication skills, the teamwork, the time management to make sure you get all of your tasks done on time.
In light of what's happening in the world, should we put the team on the next plane to Washington? Don't bother.
Like, when we were at the competition, there was a ton of recruiters, and like the CIA, the NSA were there to try and recruit people like as early as they can.
So move over, everyone. The future for UCF cybersecurity team is so bright, they have to wear shades. In Orange County, Michelle Meredith, West 2 News.